नित्यानन्देश्वर समारम्भाम् नित्यानन्देश्वरि मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरु परम्पराम्। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज, डिसाइपल्स, समाजीज, सत्संगीज सिटिंग विथ अस थ्रू नित्यानंदा टीवी, टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग, ईश्वर टीवी, जनश्री टीवी, लोटस न्यूज चैनल एंड साधना टीवी ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। The city is sitting with us in two-way video conferencing all over the world. Nityananda Nagaramu, Hyderabad, Kuala Lumpur, Palani, Avadi, Chennai, Simi Valley, California, Oklahoma, Somanatham, Ohio, Prayag, Washington DC, Sripuram, Simi Valley, California, Seattle, Chidambaram, Mattakkalappu, Ilangai, टोरंटो कैलासम, वैंकूवर भुवनेश्वर, ओहायो मा शिवानंदा, सिंगापुर सिंगापुरम, नित्यानंद वैदिक यूनिवर्सिटी लॉस एंजेलिस, नित्यानंद नगरमु हैदराबाद, हरिद्वार, न्यूयॉर्क वाराणसी, ऑकलैंड न्यूजीलैंड, किलिनोच्ची इलंगई, इंद्राणी न्यूजर्सी, जोरपाटी नेपाल, सैन होसे मदुरई, ఆస్టిన్ దుబాయ్ వైద్యనాథం, శాన్ ఆంటోనియో టెక్సాస్, న్యూయార్క్ వారాణసి, హైదరాబాద్ గుప్తకాశీ, లండన్ కాశీ, శాండియాగో తిరుగాలవాయ్, నిత్యానంద యూనివర్సిటీ ప్యారిస్, ట్యూన్ మూన్ హాంకాంగ్, కొల్రాడో స్ప్రింగ్స్ యుఎస్ఏ, ఓమన్ శివగంగై, బెంగళూరు గంగమ్మ సర్కిల్, ఫిలడెల్ఫియా, డెకోటా డూన్స్, ఫీనిక్స్ కాంచీపురం, గ్వాడలూప్ రామేశ్వరం, హై పాయింట్ నార్త్ కరోలినా, హ్యూస్టన్ కాళహస్తి, డౌన్ టౌన్ ఎల్ఏ కలిఫోర్నియా, ఆవడి చెన్నై, సిమి వ్యాలీ కలిఫోర్నియా. ఐ వెల్కమ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ విత్ మై లవ్ అండ్ బ్లెస్సింగ్స్. Actually, it is so exciting to work and see all your questions live. I literally feel whole day I am giving satsang through the Facebook. So I'll try to answer many of your questions. I just wanted to remind the people who joined the satsang today, if you are joining through Sadhana TV or any other channel, I just wanted to tell you, I am continuing the satsangs, earlier satsangs, on the space of Advaita, helping people to experience the space of Advaita in a practical way. Some people asked me, can we have pets in the Timili? The Timili we create, you can have pets. You can have pets, you can even have trees, hills, rivers are energetic enough, conscious enough, spirit enough to respond to you. So, a river or a mountain or a pet or a tree can be added into your timili. That's the first question. For the newcomers, the word timili. Timili means family and team together. Unfortunately, human beings have lost connection even with themselves. Forget about having the connection with the family. Even with themselves, they lost the connection. The strong, deep-rooted, grounded lifestyle is lost. due to various reasons, we became very unconscious. Now, making us come back to consciousness and created complete centered, grounded with yourself and with your family and team together. Teamily means teamily is the people with whom you share your life. People who share their life with you is teamily. The literally people who are part of your living, your existence. Only those people I call them as teamily. Pet, your trees, rivers, mountains can be part of teamily. I have some questions I'll try to answer. These are from Bella Patel, California. She's asking, is interaction with the teamily members a must on daily basis? See, sometimes you will have a friend with whom you have not spoken for 10 years, but that friendliness is there alive in you. So with teamily, whether you interact every day or you don't interact, that is not a problem. But the experience of Advaita should be alive. That's all. That's all, nothing else. There is no such thing as just because you speak to somebody, they are your teamily. I know many people, they live in the same house, they don't talk to each other. No. Just because you live in the same place or you talk to them, there are some people every day they talk to each other, but it's only fight. Gun. No. You talking to somebody every day or not talking to somebody every day, all that does not count. Please understand, Bela Patel, I want you to know, I am not a good relationship teaching guru. No. Please understand, I am not teaching you to have a good, great relationships. No hell with your relationship. Even if you have a best husband, best wife, you are just going to die leaving him. Neither he is going to come with you, nor you are going to go with him. No, no, I am not the guy who is teaching how to have a great relationship, like how to win friends and influence people. No. Understand, the good relationship happens as a side effect. But the context I am teaching to all of you is establishing yourself in the spiritual space of Advaita. When you feel oneness, because of the oneness, you will know whatever insecurity other person is feeling, you will know whatever desire or greed the other person is feeling, you will know the other person's space. Because of your knowledge, you will have love and compassion. Understand, anything becomes known to you. Anything becomes part of your knowledge, you start loving it. Because you know the desire, greed, struggle, fear the other person is going through, when you experience Advaitic space with them, because of that non-duality, you love them, you become compassionate towards them, the relationship may become better. But my purpose is not making just your relationship better. Understand? The utilities of Advaita is not Advaita. Siddhis of Advaita is not Siddhi of Advaita. Siddhis of non-dual consciousness is not non-dual consciousness itself. So, whether you talk to somebody every day or not talk to somebody and all, all that does not matter. There are thousands of, I can say lakhs of people who don't get to talk to me. But they are so fulfilled just seeing me. I can see in the Facebook and the Twitter and the amount of messages pouring. The amount of messages pouring. I don't know how many lakhs of people's teamily I am. At least few thousands, the first member of the teamily is me only. No wife, no husband, no son, no daughter. All of them are second, third only. For so many people. It's not that all of them talk to me every day. They may get to talk to me even maybe once a year. Some people not even that. Thanks to Facebook and Twitter, giving people the experience that they are at least able to convey whatever they want to convey, and they can be sure that it has reached me, that experience. Please understand, there are some people, all the names in their team is only Nityanand Swami, Nityanand Swami, Nityanand Swami, Nityanand Swami, that's all. So please understand, there is no need that you need to be talking to your teamily or not talking to your teamily. It is the space you carry, hold about them. Sometimes you may be talking lovingly. Sometimes you may not be talking. Sometimes you may just avoid. Sometimes you may fire. Whatever it is, the space you carry about them, that is all matters, and that only makes you powerful, and you as a strength to your teamily. Teamily means the way you carry them in you. Outside you may be loving, flowing, but inside if you are having deep incompletion and anger about them, no. So I tell you, it has nothing to do with the action. It is all about some decision you have about people. I can see in my life, with so many Swamis, whenever they are not efficient, it is not that they are inefficient, they are arrogant. They have an abusive nature inside, means inside their space, they have a deep anger and arrogance towards life and Sangha. So please understand, it is when your decisions change about life and everyone, only then the teamily gets formed. It is the change of your decision, not your action. Second question, at minimum how frequently we should be seeing them? That is what, this question I think I already answered, Bela Patel. The third question, what should I do and not do? For example, if it is my friend, father, how can I be a good friend, father, daughter? Again, I think, Bela Patel, this whole, all these questions I already answered in one answer. It is a space you carry. See, when you are alone inside your bedroom, if you remember them, how you feel about them inside you, that decides whether they are your teamily or not. You are all alone. You just suddenly get to remember the person, how you feel inside you about that person. It is all that matters, whether somebody is your teamily or not. And The fourth question, I have listed people of my family, however they are not connected with the Sangha, Nityananda Sangha. Do they need to be, or is it better to select the Nityananda Sangha people so later on if Swamiji wants to interview them, there is no conflict? Please understand, do not ever imagine if you select people of the Sangha, you will not be having conflict. Conflict is present based on your experience of Advaita. You can be in the space of Advaita with anybody. So, you do not need to choose the member of the Sangha, members of the Sangha. You should choose with the people with whom you are living. Your day-to-day life is happening. All of them should be your teamily, and you should be strong enough, powerful enough to teach them the science of completion. And don't worry that they are not part of the Nityananda Sangha. The moment you teach them about completion and they start understanding, they belong to Nityananda Sangha. They may not accept Nityananda, but they have to accept Nityananda. Please understand, they may not accept Nityananda, but they have to accept Nityananda. Means, they may not accept the form of Nityananda, but they have to accept the substance of Nityananda. So when somebody understands completion and wants to complete, they are part of Nityananda Sangha. Don't worry about it. So first thing you need to do, you have to choose your teamily who are every day working with you, with whom you share your life, with whom you share your house, you share your bed, you share your food, you share your work, you share your office, you share your all the moments of your life, whether good or bad. So, they don't need to be mandatorily belong to the Nityananda Sangha. First of all, what is Nityananda Sangha? Let me define it. Whoever accepts this science of living enlightenment and radiates it in their life and enriches people with this great Dhamma, I call them only as Nityananda Sangha. So, I don't call somebody as Nityananda Sangha just because they wear my Rudrakshmala or the bracelet. There are many people, only when they come to see me or come to Kalpataru, they wear that mala. It's like a makeup, ashram going makeup, office going makeup. When they go to office, how they wear the tie? Like that when they go to ashram or temple, they wear that Rudrakshmala. No. Understand, your teamily should be the people with whom you are sharing your food, job, in your office, whether somebody is working above you or below you. If they are working with you, they should be your teamily. With whom you share your life, food, house, office, bed, these people should be your teamily. So, you become sincere enough to imbibe the science of completion and start sharing it with your teamily. And when you share, when they start understanding the science of completion and start learning, living, I tell you, naturally they become part of the Nityananda Sangha. That's all. So you don't need to worry that somebody who doesn't belong to Sangha you are keeping them as a teamly member. You should only give priority to with whom you live. Next question, if they want me not to go to Nityananda Sangha, am I obliged to do that? No, you are not obliged to do that. Ramakrishna says very clearly. Ramakrishna is one of the greatest master. He says very clearly. For enlightenment, for spirituality, you can give up anything. No karma comes to you. He says you can give up any relationship, anybody, anything. Personality like Ramakrishna, who always stood in the space of truth, he himself declares very clearly, for Guru, for spirituality, for enlightenment, anything can be given. Anything can be given up. But don't give up Guru for anything. So you need to bring completion to them. You will not get into their incompletion. And the next question from Bela Patel. If they want me to start attending their religious gatherings, do I do that? You should be powerful enough to teach them and tell them what is exactly right and what exactly makes somebody realize their highest possibility. That's all. So you don't need to bend at all for anybody. Creating Advaitic space does not mean you becoming powerless. Understand, today I wanted all of you to continue to do your completions. Yesterday, all of you would have written, penned down all the incompletions. You would have started. I am 100% sure you cannot complete in one day. Completion with your whole teamily. So all you guys start doing it sincerely. And today, I wanted all of you to continue to do the completion. Continue with your completion, with your teamily. And whoever has added me as part of their teamily, you can just keep my photograph and complete with it, and I 100% guarantee you will be completed. I am always in the space of completion. Don't worry, because I am always in the space of completion. You sit and complete. You have my photograph as part of your teamily. For your completion process, you will be complete. You also need to understand, it is not difficult, but you have to do it. Just by thinking about it and not doing it is not going to help. Many people have a unconscious pattern. Oh, I know this, I'll practice it directly. Why I should go through all this process? No. Then you are in a delusion. If you know it, then why you are not able to practice all this? Why? Because the knowledge has not penetrated every corner of your being. So understand, this process will make the knowledge to be assimilated every part of your being. Knowledge to be digested as an experience in every part of your being. So I wanted today also every one of you will continue with the process of completion. Let me describe the process of completion. Sit with your teamily members with a decision to bring completion. Second, don't confront them. Tell them very clearly what all the incompletions you are feeling and how you started building this pattern from your young age. the other person is not at all responsible for your incompletion. It is the patterns you built is responsible. Understand? You always carry a mold. Anybody comes in your life, you just take them and slap them on that mold and you tell them, see, my mold is all incompleted because of you. The incompletion is not from because of the person, because of the mold you are carrying, because of the pattern you are carrying. So, let the other person know the patterns which you developed from the young age, which is responsible for your incompletions. This discussion, this completion should go on incident by incident with the other person, step by step, till both of you are completely complete. Understand? Master is the eternal space of completion. That is why he completes you in every incompletion. Whether you have incompletion with your mother or father or a friend, the presence of the master, the space of the master completes you. But with ordinary persons, your incompletions create more incompletions with them. So please understand. Now, decide to be a space of completion. Now, decide to be a space of completion. Today, continue to have completion with your teamily. Sit with the teamily and in the night again sit with yourself. This next 1 month, literally the space of Advaita happening in every one of you. I can say that from this Guru Purnima till Navaratri, we will have it as Advaita Rutu, the season of Advaita. And now itself, let me prepare all of you and do all this process. So, from Guru Purnima and Navaratri, that 2-3 months, you are all established in the space of Advaita. We are all established in the space of Advaita. From the Guru Purnima, the space of Advaita should start, and by Navaratri, the Shakti of Advaita should start expressing in you. Essence of today's satsang, start the completion, start the completion, start the completion. Listening about it, great. Thinking about it, great. But doing it is greatest. Listening about it is great. Listening about completion is great. Thinking about completion is greater. Doing the completion is the greatest. So please understand. Move to the space of doing the completion. I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching and causing eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. 08027279999. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.